Actually, you know what? We were taking questions from the audience earlier, and someone asked something about Delilah. And what was your question?
Who is Delilah?
Delilah is a beautiful woman.
Wow. You sure?
She's right. She's right.
Such a beautiful song for you?
Aw, come on now.
Sorry,
ouch.
No, she's a girl that I met in Chicago that was going to school in New York. And the day I met her, I just kind of I fell for her. And I was trying to be smooth, and I told her that I had a song about her. And I don't know, I guess she got a kick out of that. So she'd always ask me, where's my song? I want to hear my song. So eventually I started writing the song, and turned into Hey There, Delilah. And I wanted to write a song that was as pretty as she was. So that was my goal.
Wait, did the relationship ever happen? I mean...
Nope. She had a boyfriend, which always, you know...
Seems to be the case.
Yeah.
Write a song.
It's never a good thing.
So do you at least get the satisfaction, or anybody? Everybody go, ha-ha, look at you now, Delilah?
Well, we get to, you know, kind of get... We made some money, and we became kind of famous, I guess, from her, so...
High five across the room, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
It's up to you. You guys want to hear a song?
He has a question back there.
Oh, have a question back here? Hey, here. Whoops, sorry. It's a packed lounge.
Just a really quick question. Considering the success of the song, do you guys still talk, or have you had any contact with her since the song has just been so crazy popular?
You know, I talked to her a little bit. She had to do an interview for, like, People Magazine and USA Today and stuff, so I had to talk to her and be like, yeah, so... People Magazine wants to talk.
That's cool.
To you.
Is she still training for the Olympics and everything?
Yeah,
that's what I hear.
I'll
she's
you
a runner,
story.
Right?
Yeah, yeah, she's a runner. I think so. Yeah, as far as I know, she's gonna try out for the Olympics.
Cool, man.
Yeah.
Is that where the inspiration for "Hate Is a Strong Word" came from?
No, it's not. Different Everybody world. Thinks that, but
I know. You got one more question?
Yes, I do. That guy right there. How old are you? Are you legal?
Is it legal?
Oh, he's got the wedding ring.
Atta
yep.
boy.
Married 26.
Gotta love That's it for live lounge, huh?
Yes.
Ooh.
We need to escort that guy out.
So,
jerk off. You guys want to do a song? We can do the song. You want to do Delilah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Let's do that.
Plain White Tees live in the lounge. Give him a hand. Put Hey There, Delilah.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there. If you get lonely, give this song another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise, I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard. Just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall, we'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 1,000 miles seems pretty far. They got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us. We'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you, by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same. You're to blame. there, Delilah, you be good. Don't you miss me. Two more years and you'll be done with school. I'll be making history like I do. And you'll know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Oh, 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 whoa.
Is that the first time in a long time you guys have played that song and haven't heard everyone in the room sing it back to you? I mean, seriously.
We've done a few of these radio things where everybody's just like staring at
us. You guys scared?
It's funny.
They don't bite. They're actually really nice guys.